I, Rehana Kasli, representing Bright Star International School, Billimora, would like to explain you the topic Measurement of Math Subject. In Mayflower SEM 2 book, page number 94, my topic is Measurement. So children, look at here. This is picture that have caterpillar, girls, tree and flowers. Now we see this question. First, color the long caterpillar green. Here have two caterpillars that one is long and one is short. So long caterpillar fill up green color. Now second, color the tall girls. Tall girl, there are two girls in here, one is short and other are tall. So this tall girl fill up whatever color you like, that color you fill up in here. Now third, color the thick tree dark green. Here have two tree, one is thick and one is thin. So thick tree fill up dark green color. Now fourth, color the thin tree light green. So thin tree fill up you light green. So children, this is your homework that you do yourself. Okay, caterpillar fill up you green color, long caterpillar fill up you green color, tall girls fill up you whatever color you like, thick tree fill up you dark green color, and thin tree fill up you light green color. This activity you have to do yourself. Measuring length. Length tells us how long or tall something is. Here, two boys, one is short and other is tall. One is short and other is tall. Mayank is short and Dev is tall. Okay. Now here, there are two trains. First train compartment is 1, 2, 3 only, and other second train compartment 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Means this train is short and this train is long. This train only 3 and here more than 2 compartments. So means this train is long and this train is short. Take the tallest plant. There are given 3 plants. So we see this first, this one is short plant, this just more tall, and this tallest plants. So we have to take tallest plant. Now next, take the longest pencil. There are 3 pencils in here. This is the short pencil, this one just long, and this one longest pencils. So we have to take longest pencil. Now next, take the tallest lamp. There are 3 lamps in here. This lamp is short, this one just tall, and this one tallest. Tall, taller, tallest. This lamp is tallest, this one short lamps, just tall. This taller and this one tallest, means the short, this just more tall and this one tallest. So this tallest lamp we have to tick mark. Okay, so children, this activity you have to do in your textbook. I will send in PDF file, and this is your homework that you have to do yourself. Okay, thank you, children.